PEGI 12.
When the Civilization V, Spain, and Inca DLC pack was first released in 2010, it included a special scenario called Conquest of the New World. This scenario was one of the most popular ever created for Civ V, and now Firaxis is pleased to release a new, greatly expanded version of this fan favorite, the Conquest of the New World Deluxe scenario. Each of the 10 playable civilizations in this scenario strives to have the most victory points after 150 turns, up from 100 in the original scenario. The deluxe scenario also adds religion, trade routes, mercantile and religious city-states, new scenario-specific buildings, wonders, and resources, and expands the social policies and technology tree. The European civilizations are trying to find a route to reach China with their great admirals, or trying to return the riches of the New World to their capitals. As a European civ, you'll need to combine trade and conquest and avoid a late-game war with another powerful European civ if possible. Native players must build an empire capable of resisting not only the European powers, but threats from other native players as well. Focus on expanding your territory, promoting your faith, and building wonders to avoid being swallowed up by the conquering Europeans. Good luck in the Conquest of the New World Deluxe scenario for Sid Meier's Civilization V.